Good morning. We welcome you here at Coronado Community United Methodist and are glad we can share and worship with you today on this Palm Sunday when we celebrate the triumphal entry of Jesus into Jerusalem. Matthew 21, verses 8 and 9 tells us that a very large crowd spread their cloaks on the road, while others cut branches from the trees and spread them on the road. The crowds that went ahead of him and those that followed shouted, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Hosanna in the highest!" Let's sing together now as they sang, "Hosanna, loud Hosanna!" Yet we know the shouts of Hosanna would soon turn to shouts of crucify him. We remember in our next hymn the cross that Jesus would bear for us. And in these words we sing, we confess the wonders of redeeming love and our unworthiness.
Thank you.